otherwise it's going to cost you money with staffing, so you need to make that commitment. If you're going to enter the business, if you're going to enter the business world, you need to make a commitment, I think, of, you know, 3 to 5 years, so that you really get to the very end. If you can survive that and make a few dollars and then make some capital value as well, you buy it for $250, you sell for $450, then you make some capital value. In the meantime, small business enables you a chance to feed the family off the product you're selling, you know,